$3,500. The average cost of a home was $9,000. A Ford averaged $1,700. Gas was 19 cents a gallon. A loaf of bread was 16 cents. A gallon of milk, 92 cents. And the postage stamps was 3 cents. Color television broadcast for the first time. The birth control pill was invented by Louis E. Miramontes. 1951 was the year I Love Lucy and What's My Line made its debut. The popular singers were Perry Como, Nat King Cole, and Tony Bennett. The Oscar for Best Picture went to An American in Paris. Humphrey Bogart won Best Actor for The African Queen. Vivien Leigh won Best Actress for her role in Streetcar Named Desire. The Los Angeles Rams won the Super Bowl. The New York Giants won the World Series, and the Rochester Royals, now the Sacramento Kings, won the NBA Championship. Wow. Some great celebrities was born in 1951, such as Bootsy Collins, Robin Williams, Cheryl Ladd, Crystal Gayle, Peeble Bryson, Steven Seagal, Jackie Jackson, and the sensational Luther Vandross. Wow. On June 13th, 1951, the biggest and momentous event occurred. A beautiful baby girl by the name of Pamela Marie Brewton was born. Pam, you are who you are for a reason. You are part of an intricate plan. You are a precious and perfect unique design called God's special woman. Pam, you look like you look for a reason. God made no mistake. He knitted you into the womb. You just what he wanted to make. The parents you have are the ones he chose. And no matter how you may feel, they were custom designed with God's plan in mind, and they bear the master's seal. No, the trauma you faced was not easy, and God wept that it hurt you so. But it was allowed to shape your heart so in his likeness you would grow. Pam, you are who you are for a reason. You're informed by the master's rod. You are who you are, beloved, because there is a God. I love you, Pam. Can everybody wish Pam a happy birthday at one time?
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Woo-hoo!
Now listen, I was supposed to speak afterwards, but I just have to speak now.
Yeah, because you were so late.
Oh. Anyway, I want to thank each and every one of you for being here for me. For me. Okay? I love you all. And it truly is a blessing to have friends and family. That's all I live off of. It's a nourishment that I have to have, family and friends. I've been a lot of places. I don't know where I'm going, but this is the place I want to be right now, right at this moment with all of you all sharing my birthday. My mom was supposed to be here, but she's gone now. I know she's looking down on me, watching us all, watching me do my little dance and all that stuff, you know. But to look at all of you all, I just want to have tears in my eyes. And I just love everybody. I really do. I love all of you all for being here. And thank you so very much to make this a complete birthday party for me, okay? I love all my sisters, except for one is not here. But that's okay, you know, it's okay. Enjoy yourself. I hope you have a nice time. Eat well. Do whatever you have to do to have a good time. It's all right with me. But thank you anyway for being here for me, okay? Love you all.
Bless the food.
Can everyone please bow their heads and close their eyes? Lord, we come to you today with joy in our hearts, our mind, and our souls that we can be here together to celebrate another year with Pamela Marie Stevenson. We ask you to bless those who are not here. Let them be here in spirit. We ask you to bless those who have no homes, no thing to eat, no food. We ask you just to be with them today, Lord. We ask you to let this day be a day to remember. We thank you so much for letting this family be able to be here together with everyone. We ask you to bless these food, water, and the drinks to nourish our body and souls. And we thank you so much for just being for us, there for us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Party.
Yes, I am. Happy birthday, Pam, and many more.
So you're here for Pam's birthday?
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pam.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday. You here for Pam's birthday? Hey, guys.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Can I get a happy birthday?
Birthday, Pam.
Happy birthday.
God bless you.
Happy birthday.
Jesus bless you.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Hey there, Pam. I wish I could get your age one day. I will. To everybody. Pam been a mother figure for me too. Because she puts me in my place when I need to be put. And that's quite often. Quite often. But happy birthday, baby. She's 60. I've been with her for 30 of them 60. So that's a blessing. I've been loving her all these years. Well, some of them years. Some of them didn't love her. But we still together.
Right.
So happy birthday, baby. Amen.
Just say I love you dearly. I know that we have been friends for over 50 years, and
more to come. Thank you very much.
Said, happy birthday, Pam. And in 20 years, when I turn 60, I will look just like you.
All right. Well,
happy birthday, Miss Pamela. From your big uncle, your sister, my sister's daughter.
Yes.
Thank you. I come all the way from building aircraft out here to see you tomorrow.
I would like to wish my mom a happy 60th birthday party. That's my mom, and I love her very much. She raised a good daughter. I'm a strong woman.
Amen.
For my mom and my dad, I take care of them. I love them very, very much. And I want to thank them for being there for me and my times of needs. And I love my nieces, and I love my brother. And I just want to thank everybody for coming to my mom's party and celebrating with her for her 60th birthday. And I would like to say, by her turning 60 last month, I did turn 40. So we both did a milestone in the same year. Right. Thank you, everybody.
I'd say happy birthday to my granny. She's been my rock for so many years. Through high school, always there to take me shopping. Her and Papa got me through my graduation. So happy birthday. You look beautiful, and I love you.
I thank God for blessing you for 60 years. I hope He bless you for 84 like me.
Oh, right.
84 years, and I thank Him for it. And I know He's going to give you 84. Just thank Him and stay your hand in God's hand. And He will take care of you, honey. I'm a living witness for that.
Amen. I want to say happy birthday to my sister.
Uh-oh.
I was inducted into this family many years ago, almost 30 years ago.
Wow.
And I am family.
Right.
I consider myself as a friend sister. We are sisters.
Amen.
And I just want to say happy birthday, and we love you.
Happy birthday, Pam. I was introduced to Pam by a friend a few years ago. And since then, Pam's been calling me all the time, staying in contact with me, and I've been calling her, and she's truly a good friend, and I love her like she's a sister, and happy birthday, like I said, and many, many more.
Hello, I'm Rosie, and I've known Pam since she was little, and I guess since you were young, you were little to me. You were like 18, 17, okay? And her children, the last time I saw Monique, she was like about 4 years old. So it was a real pleasure being here, and it's a wonderful seeing Pam and Renee. And bless you, I love you very much. And I just hope you have many more beautiful birthdays like the one you have today.
Yeah, I would like to say happy birthday to you, Pam. And Renee also, they are my godparents of my son, Montel. Well, he's at my brother's house. I was trying to be a responsible parent today. But anyway, I want to wish you a happy birthday and many more to come. Be a lovely grandmother. Godmother.
Praise the Lord, my love, my cousin, my honey lamb. I just come to share the love and to celebrate you. And I just want God to give you more and more and more and more because you deserve it.
Amen.
I was introduced to her by her niece Tara and family. It's been about 10 years now, and she's more than just a client to me. She's like family. Good listening ear, helping hand. She's more like a mother figure. And I love her to death.
Happy birthday. All right, Pam. Happy birthday. I want you to know I would not get up here and do this for anyone else. Okay? I traveled a ways because you told me you were going to hurt me if I didn't show up. All right. Happy birthday, baby. I love you.
Hi, I'm Bobby. I was lucky enough to work with Pam at Country Hills for, what, 5-6 years? And the most amazing thing about you is that you're a mother figure to so many people. And, like, you're amazing. I don't have words to explain what you've done for people, not only in our facility, but just in life. So, anyway, I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Pam. Well, I met Pam about 30 years ago. Yeah, Sheila and Pam and I started working together, and we've been friends ever since. So,
I want to wish you many, many more happy birthday, Pam.
Happy birthday, Pam.
To my Auntie Pam, happy 60th birthday. I want to say thank you for always starting out our conversations by cussing me out and ending up consoling me. I appreciate every single thing that you do for me and everything that you will do.
Hello, Pam. How you doing? I was a DJ for your event, and I wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. You turned 21 again? That's what I heard.
All right, bro.